Hey, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank here. In last episode, we completed Purgatory to a point in the cell, a little bit to explore, but I think we need to go back to planet Oxon so we can explore as Ratchet. That's where we'll be going. We'll come back to planet Purgatory in the next episode because I think there might be something we need to explore the sewers. But I think we might be fine with the other team, but I'm not certain. So we may as well finish planet Oxon that I know we can finish. That's where we're heading to, because obviously the other team asks, we can know. Breeders Ratchet. Well, that was very close, landing right on top of it. How close do you want to get? Oh, that's fine. Oh, there's an alarm at the house. Oh, it's just a one hit. The bolts. I don't like that. I never like it when it's like, oh hey, there's a weapon pendant. We'll just help our ammo. Might as well. Oh. We need to go. It's alright. For a couple. That all goes into an info bot over there, but I'm pretty sure that info bot's not going to stay over there, is it? I think I may have just wasted an info bot. Double doom. Because we've got to go the other way. I haven't touched it, I haven't quick enough. Oh, but it is a safe spot though. Nope. Yeah, that one's my bad. I was hoping there'd be a hell of a block in here. It wasn't. I don't know why, because they don't explode. trying to inspire him and do the shows are really enough to try. There we go. Oh, that's quite annoying.
Hi there, fuzzball.
I think that probably just changed my quick select a little bit. We definitely can't get to the from where we are, so it's clearly we're going the right way. Just for that. Been a bit more accurate this time. Their accuracy is very annoying. We can actually hit them, which is good to know. Good to know that we can actually hit them, but there's been quite a few attempts getting past this ship, I think. Always going to be spawning when we land. As I said, we have managed to destroy it, so we should be able to run back and get this health box, and another one shouldn't spawn. So the only thing that will stop me is myself.
Thank you.
get a little doom to deal with them. Not so we've actually truly gone the right way, you know.
This is a premium nanotech dispenser. You can purchase a plan to increase your maximum health.
12,000 volts. Did you know what that is? Oops, that is on the wrong way. I think what we need to go probably back the way where we were. Back all the way around there. Is one with a nanotech buyer is. But my name is gonna pass away. Heading towards the question mark. Is there an exit up here? There's no enemies to deal with for a sudden. Because the infobot is over there. I don't know if there's any way to actually get to it from this side, from where we are over here. I can't quite remember. Maybe this isn't probably. It's probably like an exit through the cave that usually explorers find. I know, so. Hold on. There we go. I think we got to go in here. That's just ledges back here. We can't even go in a massive circle. Unless we can load it? No. I don't think I can't remember. I'm pretty certain this is the side that we need to be on. Just use the map more as reference. Might be really obvious. I think we're too far away to attach these ring shots, yeah. That's far too big of a jump to make. Or is it? Yep. Yeah. unless I actually jump instead of just running off the edge. That's what the info bot that we need. I'm gonna run because maybe we can just didn't know we could actually make it. Technically didn't have to go all the way into that nanotech thing. Gonna make it just in case that hits us. Oh, that was close. There's Ryan in the corner. Can we fire in on it? Yes, we can. Run away. And they have one Glove of Doom left. No, I missed. At least I know that I can make it and I don't know, I know exactly where we need to go now.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Buy it, some ammo. I made it last time. It's gonna have to be like the perfect jump.
I got some great bargains for you.
We made it last time. We made it last time. Trying to use as little ammo as possible on enemies. There we go, we managed to get through this bit on full health. No, I wanted to pick up more of these. I'm so annoyed at myself. I mean, that's just in that coming when I went, oh, we can't lose any health stupidly. And what happens? I literally walk off the edge. Now we can't do it. No, too close. Can't actually jump off it. Can't jump off with magna boots like you can do in other games. Okay, we'll now have more Glove of Doom for this bit, which is where we ran out last time. Where's the football box? I need to run back and get this out of box. Ezra will get out of the door, say where it locks on. Okay, we should be very close to... get in the info button now. Yeah, there we go.
Hello again, everyone. Supreme Executive Chairman Trek here to fill you in on our progress. We have now found the perfect orbit for our planet, one which will allow for the optimum temperature all year round. However, there is a planet now occupying that orbit, and sadly, for its few insignificant inhabitants, it must be destroyed. And that's why we've created this! The planet Buster Maximus, is capable of blowing an entire planet into subatomic particles. We're quite proud of it. Here's how it works. We attach the planet Buster to this ship, fly it into orbit around the planet, and let it go. Kaboom! Quite ingenious, really. Once our
quite ingenious.
Put the finishing touches on our new planet, everything will be complete. Thank you. Goodbye.
Now this guy's gonna blow up an entire planet? That's just me.
That's what I've been telling you.
Look, I'm still gunning for Quark. If we end up taking out Drek too, hey, fine. What?
You do care.
Don't push it down.
You do care. Need to get back to our ship. Explosions. And that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!